Hi everyone, today I will show you a video about how you can change the content in Matomo Analytics thanks to one plugin. So let's get started. Okay, so here you are in Matomo Analytics. In fact, this video came from a demand that I received from one Matomo user, and typically what this given user would like to change is the content which is located up here. Right, as you can see here, it's a special content because this one is based on an iframe and the content is coming from somewhere and you have no idea where it's coming from. Okay, so let's imagine, for example, that you would like to change the content of this given iframe. So it's this given iframe, but it could be any text that you are seeing within the UI that you would like to change. For this, we are going to use a plugin which is very useful. In fact, we're going to use two features, but one is the key one. It has been developed by Lucas Winkler, and I'm just going to show you which one it is. So you have two plugins which are named custom translation, and the one that we are interested in is the one named customized translation, right? That's the one you would like to install, and it has been developed by Lucas. And the second one that you need is a feature which is called a translation search, and you need to activate the development mode in order to find it out. So why do we need actually those two features? In fact, this one is going to show you where the information that you are looking for is located, and the second one's going to make the translation possible. So let's go back to the place where we were. So let's imagine here that we would like to change this given sentence and change better experience by something else, like, okay, whatever you want, right? So we want to change the word better experience. So in order to do so, you go over here in translation search and you look for the given entry. So just gonna go over here and you say, okay, it's better experience. So I'm just typing in here better experience. So yes, better space experience. And here it's telling us, okay, basically here the key is the core admin home. Okay, so you don't really need to know that by heart. All you need to do is just to do a copy and paste, because that's how it works. Actually, you have some table with some keys and then you have an entry value, and here you get the full sentence. And here we want to change better experience by something else. So we are going to go over here in custom translation. Actually, it's not in custom translation that we want to go, because custom translation is another plugin. So that's not the one we are interested in. This one supports many different languages. It's a bit different. So we're going to go to plugins, because I'm not 100% sure of where the location of the plugin is. And then we're just going to go customize translation, click here over settings, and you will see that you are redirected to general settings. So it's under general setting that you need to go, and over here you just go over there and here translation key. So you enter the translation key that you want, and here you enter actually what is expected as a replacement. So you're gonna say, in order to provide the best experience of your life. Okay, and here it doesn't change. Okay, you can opt out from Matomo. That's another key. You can opt out from Matomo easily, and this to ensure you the best experience of your life. Okay, and we're gonna save that out. And once you do so, if you now go to the place that you are interested in, like, oh, that's not custom opt-out is as well another plugin that you can use in order to tailor this given iframe to what you want. But in my case, what I was interested in was the GDPR one. So I'm just gonna go back to GDPR, and it was users opt-out. And here, if I'm lucky enough for this demo, I will see, hey, you can opt out from Matomo easily this to ensure you the best experience of your life. And I can even click over here and I will get exactly what I want. And that's it for the video of today. So I really hope that you enjoyed it. Please feel free to try this plugin and try to translate everything that you want within the UI in order to see if it's better for your users and if the words makes more sense. Thanks for watching, and as usual, do not hesitate to create your own videos. It's very easy, and you can, like this, share your experience with others. Thanks for watching.